The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Sadness? Old invoices. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here. Very recently. I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? It still works. Someone's been using it. Small to fit a door. There we go. That's as far as it goes. Imprint. Is that Thomas? There. Looks like a passage. Absorb some of that energy. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wire. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked.
Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. Without you, I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Get the rest of me in there. never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need three liquids to develop the photo.